The Wisconsin National Guard participated in a week-long exercise called Vigilant Gaurd. Vigilant Gaurd had approximately 3,000 participants and was comprised of federal, state, county, and volunteer agencies. The participating agencies responded to complex mock emergencies in several communities across the state.
It helps build relationships with the other agencies, so should something serious happen, we go in, we know the people, we've worked with them before, and it's a much smoother transition.
The purpose of the week-long exercise was to assess how local, state, and federal agencies would collaborate and communicate in response to a real emergency.
The more exercises you have, or the interrelationships you have before an incident, the better.
Vigilant Gaurd began with the scenario of a group of hikers discovering an unmarked tanker truck in a field in Jefferson County. After further investigation, they discovered a harmful chemical was leaking from the tanker. Tornado and earthquake scenarios allowed the Wisconsin National Guard to work with neighboring military units and provide assistance to other states.
These exercises are fantastic for training because when it happens real world, you're able to just react as if you know what's going on and I guess have first-hand knowledge so you're not doing things for the first time.
Other scenarios included mock emergencies that allowed agencies to practice immediate response procedures, victim decontamination, providing flood support, responding to potential explosive devices, and preparing for cyber and power outage threats. Exercises such as Vigilant Gaurd allow the National Guard to continuously improve and ensure that the National Guard is always ready and always there.